Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Stellaris as good of the Heralds of Death. So, what's happening? I see we have some unemployed people in our capital. One. Okay, let's upgrade something. Some building. We are gaining everything. Rare crystal, volatile modes, and exotic crystals. Great. What we gonna get from this? Okay, more unity. So, society research and amenities. Well, we don't need amenities that much. Okay, minerals. Oh, screw it. Let's upgrade this. Let's upgrade temple into something. Hot temple. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, and also this will give us what? Plus 4 more jobs. Great. What do we have here? What are we missing here? Oh, we have free building. Do we need to build something? When this guy will be finished? Well, we are getting 2 people. Yeah, we can as well start building. Question is, what do we want? Definitely more amenities would be quite useful, so maybe whole theater. We could also build another district. You know what? Let's build city district. So we can get more housing. And we don't have alloys, or not alloys, minerals. So, okay, wait, later. What ale prime? We don't have minerals, so for now, nothing. Yeah, buildings upgrade, yep, again, but we need alloys, which we do not have, or adamant alloys. Minerals. Trade route. What? Be here, okay. Let's connect you to... Oh, that's the reason why you are disconnected. Because we've lost this area. Okay. You are taking this, what are you doing? You are taking, or you're bombarding part of the moment of bombardment of Engirland? No. No, we need to take Voon, yeah, let's do that. What are you doing? Not much. In that case, I'm gonna send you probably nowhere. Why? Oh yeah, because yeah. Finally, go. We will take those 2 systems. Your orders are under attack. Definitely get to the rep. Well, let's hope we will get there in time. Sunship is not doing anything. Well, yeah, we are waiting to get Voon again. Oh, game, be on post. You are not doing anything. In that case, you will join with... those guys. With Tarquil Vu Navy Cluster. Finally, we have enough alloys. Damn it, minerals. In that case, let's build more buildings on planets where we have unemployed people. Oh, we can get more minerals. For now, nope. What do we can good here? Consumer goods and better theater? Nope. Or maybe. Alloy foundries would be nice, but again, more energy credits would be quite useful. Temple, let's get temple. And also research labs. Let's do that. Oh, and more housing. Okay, next in 2 months when you're gonna get enough minerals.
Xeno station engaged.
Xeno station engaged? Who's engaging what? Okay, yeah. Those guys. So we are taking Kriak.
One of our spaceports is under attack.
Which one now? No, who knows? Which one? Yeah, we've lost. Oh, we've lost this Earth, this planet. Oh, this system. And we're gonna lose this system too. Frack. You are... Damn it. Yeah, do you need to take wood? That's definitely a thing. Oh, fleet, we are fighting. Enemy fleet, hopefully our fleet is stronger. But then we also need to deal with this outpost. Oh, they have 15 cruisers. We have more destroyers and definitely a lot more corvettes, so... But we will see how successful this battle will be. Yeah, we are winning, great. We have 2,500 minerals or alloys, so great. You know what it means. We're gonna get more reinforcements. Finally. Where are you? Go take that rep, and after that you are really needed here in Ponia. Anyway, you will get reinforcements. You definitely will get those reinforcements. Where are you? Your orders? Oh, frack, yeah. We'll go here, go here. Manach and the spot. You will get also reinforcements. Okay, next, or when you're gonna arrive to the system. Wound is in our hands. Great. In that case, sand ships. Get here. Research project. In that case, you guys will do Panther Room. Is this ours? No. Yeah, you can do Panther Romanov of Ender. Or do we want to take that? Like, those guys are too strong for us to take, so... Strong... You know what, let's take that. We will get more research. Let's be honest, we are still waiting. We will make peace after. Oh, where are you? In Gozam?
Construction complete.
Where can I merge you? Over here. Merge together. Oh, we have a lot of influence. Or we cannot have any more influence. So let's go to Edicts. Farming subsidies, let's get that so we can get more farms. Map the stars, what are we gonna get? Survey speed, anomaly discovery chance, we are not doing that. There's no chance, we are not surveying anything, so... We probably don't need that, but then we have a lot of influence, so we can as well do it. Okay, construction ship, you get here if there are some things, some buildings we can build, so definitely do that. What's that? Zero distillation, which we still do not know about. This fleet is strong enough to take this outpost, great. Guys, it's gonna take 450 days until we will get here to Ponia. Are you strong? Well, you are definitely strong, so I definitely want to take those two planets. Those two systems. Oh, some edicts have expired. In that case, let's turn them on again. Definitely capacity overload.
Xeno fleet detected.
Oh, they are here. How strong? Well, not that strong, but they are far. Or our fleet is far. So what can we do? Solaria. We have... Okay, let's repair this building. Seven industries, let's do that. You will be repaired too. I'm gonna repair you. I'm gonna not repair you. We cannot have any more districts here. We don't need that much food, so I'm gonna demolish one building here. And I'm gonna build one generator district. You guys, let's build another generator district. Can we repair this building? Yep, let's do that. Turn prime, more buildings to build. What do we want here? At this moment, not no one. Hello prime, we have some unemployed people here. One unemployed person. Whole theater. You know what? Yeah, our amenities here are not that great, so let's do that. This is the ruler world. You know what? Let's build one agriculture district. And what are we? What will we build? Building? What building we will build here? Probably temple. And next one will be research labs. Sunship, you are not doing anything. Well, what can we do? Right now, nothing. What are you doing? You are still moving towards Strom. We can still take those systems here. Three motile modes, one something. One exotic gas. Yep, oh, we definitely gonna take this area. Those systems here. Mine. Move here. Fleet. Move here. Then here, and then here, and then we will see. Oh, you're weak. No problem. In that case, you can move to Reborn next. There was Sunship. No, there is Sunship somewhere nearby. Yeah, that's you. So at least I'm gonna give you orders to move here. What's happening with you? You are still moving towards this wormhole. Really slowly. Oh, we don't have minerals or energy crates anymore. For now, it's okay. We are not fighting anyone. And this guy is also weak, so...
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Well, luckily our fleet is gonna be here soon. Guys. Supply speed plus 30% and it takes ages. Guys, you need to be there now. Finally! And after that, I want you here and take me down here. Maybe gonna take this gateway. Would be nice to have it.
Debris analyzed.
And also we could colonize this system, those systems here. Damn it, how long until we will get here? Finally! So, oh frag, now we lost firepower. In that case, let's go to market and let's sell some stuff like food. There's so much volatile modes, I like that. I'm not selling that yet, at this moment. For now, we don't need to do it. What are you doing? Yeah, this point. You are taking those systems out there. Paunia! It's in our hands, great! So, not in our hands, we had it, but now we've defeated those enemies, so good news for us. Now let's retake those three systems here, and then we can make peace with our enemies. More unity, so what do we want to do? Harmony, prosperity? Or we can as well finish domination. Governor level cap increased by 2. Capital buildings provide housing. Capital buildings and housing buildings. Or enforcers. Harmony. Food consumption is reduced by 10%. Prosperity. Mining session outputs plus 10%. One merchant job per 50 people pops. Building upkeep. Oh, we definitely need to reduce upkeep. So yeah, let's add up prosperity. What did we get? Mining outpost station output is now bigger, means more minerals. This is always great. So, Desper, when you gonna be in our hands? And it's gonna be in our hands soon. And that means we can make peace now. Well, not now, but we don't worry about anything. It also, those systems are in our hands. I don't want to take anything here. Those guys we could destroy now, after we deal with those guys. Yep, we're gonna make peace. After we will take those three systems, there will be peace again. After for some time. For now, guys, I'm gonna send you to Gorothi. You will defend our main capital. Now, if I remember correctly, there were some star bases which weren't connected to our capital, so let's connect them to our capital. Damn it. You, I'm gonna connect you here? No. I mean, should I do it? Right click, yeah. Paunia, you are not connected. No, you should be connected. You can be connected through this wormhole. I'm gonna connect you to probably Erin. No, Gorothi, immediately to Gorothi. What about you, Toropia? Trade route. But you are connected, why? Great, you're gonna be connected to... There is Vonhall, which leads down here. Okay, you're gonna be connected to Valzirn. Okay, you're not really connected to anything, again. It still says you are not connected.
Construction complete.
What, we finished? Also, what's happening with our research? Oh, we won't have enough energy credits. Oh yeah, what's happening with our research? That was something I wanted to know. In 30 months we will get gateway travel, 1 month after that we will get more unity, and 3 months after that we will get star fortresses.
Xeno fleet engaged.
Which fleet? Oh yeah, those enemies. We are taking those two systems soon, or we will take them. After that, we're gonna make peace. So once again, we have tons of minerals, so let's use them. Let's build stuff. So we have some unemployed people here. Let's repair some buildings, which must be done. Oh, we don't have amenities. Oh, screw that. I'm gonna replace you with Hollow Theater. This is what? Exotic gas refiner. Okay, can I replace you with something else like energy grid? Definitely. Clone bots. Let's replace you with Helic Foundries, probably. No, let's build temple. Yeah, let's do that. So, let's go from up to down. Trouble, we have some. We can clear the dangers of our life, but we don't have energy credits. Let's go to market. Let's sell some food, which we don't really need. Maybe some consumer goods eat too. So, finally, let's clear this dangerous wildlife. We can upgrade this temple. Let's do that. We are already upgrading you. Yonum Prime. What do we have here? Oh, not enough housing. Let's build City District. Let's upgrade this planetary administration. What's that? Hall Theater. Amenities are okay, so we don't worry about that. New Sunnet. We have few tiles which are not currently occupied. Chemical plants turns minerals into water modes. Well, we have a lot of water modes. If anything, let's get some research. Yeah, let's get research. Your realm. More buildings, let's upgrade this, and same thing, let's build mode harvesting traps. It doesn't turn. Okay, let's turn that. We can definitely clear those tiles. Let's do that. Ascrisia, more tiles we can clear. So let's definitely do that. And Osclipe, same thing. And with that, that's all. You're still fighting. Pihadir will be in our hands soon.
Special product complete.
Cyberx artifact recovered. Great. Sunship, what are you doing? Oh yeah, you definitely get here. You can survey system, and after that, research. You can do this research project. Another sunship is here, and you have nothing to do. In that case, I'm gonna send you to this system, and you will do assist research there. Cyberx home system located. Okay, game be paused. Locate it. Where is it? Am I blind? I don't see it. If enemies here, we need to destroy. We have those guys we need to destroy. We have those guys. Okay. Oh, we have Grotty. System is here. Okay, I don't see any system which shown up within our borders or even nearby. Oh, this one, Cyberx Alpha. We have science ship almost nearby. Okay, let's survey the system. Let's survey the Cyberx Alpha. Oh, there's one. Unclaimed megastructure, nice. Which one? Oh, only a ring world. Ah.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Oh, which one? Where and why? What are you doing here? 500. Our system is here is stronger, so we shouldn't worry about that. Okay, and but soon Tachklan will be in our hands, and then I'm gonna make peace. If we can, if they are willing to make peace, yeah. Definitely. Those guys are a little bit too strong. Effluvia of Spring. Following the destruction of our fleet in the Great Wound System. What? Destruction of our fleet? Appears to have gathered enough material from the debris to undergo what can be described as form of mitosis of the macro level. Great Wound System, who knows where that is. I don't remember us losing our fleet. Well, for now it doesn't matter. Oh, are you done? You are done, finally. Yeah, let's make peace. We will accept this for now. Great, now, are you strong? Nope. We can deal with you. Now, the ASN ship is nearby, guys. Get to Takwan. Also, we definitely have too many outbases or star bases. We need to remove some of them. So, shipyards, where are you? You definitely will be connected to our capital. Or you can be connected to Tiram, no problem. Okay, 6 star bases. I'm not gonna be downgrading them. Now, you can bet that. We can be sure about that. Can we put something here? We still need to discover dark matter drawing. Oh! Well, I can definitely send you here to Riblore. For now, I want star bases, like those Dvik, Miklor Vortex. You're a trade hub, so I probably will keep you. The Sprout system is not connected. Well, I will keep you. You can be connected to this outpost. Huntur! Well, we don't need you. I'm gonna downgrade you. Dargon. I'm gonna downgrade you. We need to remove two more. Dahlberg. You will probably stay. Or maybe... No. That's gonna be okay. I'm gonna downgrade you. You will definitely stay. You will stay. That is Elgate, so... Yeah, Elgate. That's outpost. They will stay there. Yod Ben. Wormhole, which leads... Oh yeah, you staying. And I'm gonna upgrade you. Desperat, I said you will stay. Toropia. We don't really need you, I'm gonna downgrade you. So now we have enough outposts, great. Maybe... Oh, you aren't connected to anything. Zimburi, that's you. You definitely can get more slots. Let's give you some slots, like probably some trade hub. Let's give you definitely build shipyard. What else? Hyperion offer train company, service his module trade hub. Well, I'm definitely gonna say yes to that after. Oh yeah, let's build listening post. And I'm gonna build a world trading company when we will build at least one trade hub. Now, ships. Can we deal with you? Probably. Now, how many alloys do we need to upgrade our fleet? 6,000. Can you get more reinforcements? Answer is yes. Let's definitely get reinforcements to you. So, what are you doing? You are moving towards those guys so we can destroy Curator Order. You guys, how strong are you? Well, you are too strong. Yeah, you also don't have any number, so I don't want to fight you yet. Those guys are doable when our fleet will be finished or will be built here. Those guys, again. No number, just skull, so still could be suicidal. Could be dangerous to send enemy fleet there. Construction ship. You are in Unur. Okay, your orders are definitely to move here. 700 freaking days. How long until you will get here to Strom? Well, it's even stronger, so, even longer, so yeah, definitely move here. Those guys will move here so we could claim a reborn system as ours. You are moving here so we could survey this area and then take those two systems. Well, no. Move here. That's, let's say, 5,000. You guys go take this outpost or this system. I'm gonna send our fleet here when we gonna get construction ship there so we can actually claim this system as soon as possible. Not sooner.
Construction complete.
We can claim this system. This one definitely, this one with two fleets, definitely. With one fleet, probably not.
Construction complete.
You are done. Oh yeah, finally you are here. Let's destroy those guys. Enclave station. Prumpak. It's time for those guys to be gone. Oh, and we are getting reinforcement. After destroying the ancient Curator station in the Leucike Black Hole system, our capable forces combed the area it once occupied for anything valuable. They managed to recover several memory fragments from the Curator databanks that should be a great boon to our research. Excellent! Okay, with that, those guys are gone. Where I'm gonna send our fleet? Oh yeah, definitely here. Okay, with that, let's finish this episode here. And if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.